The devil says I'm sorry. Sound man? Sound man. Can I have more meat in this monitor?
Sound man,
this is the singer.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
seems like there's this vast gulf between us. But if someone would just take the microphone and somebody wants to say something, you know, it would be a little more. There's no reason I'm the only guy in the room with the microphone. Sure, I get paid a little bit. Not sing the songs, but, you know, if they have to tune, it doesn't mean I have to be the one who's talking, you know? So, I mean, if anyone has anything I'd like to say. I'm totally gonna...
Thank you.
even clapped.
The, no,
we
didn't.
No, oh, okay. The big we, I mean, you know, this is like a, this is like that thing, like if you take psychology class freshman year of college, and like, someone gets beat up, and like, 100 people watch. You know, like, you aren't really accountable, you're like, oh, I didn't clap. But, all my shit is broken. That song is so much better if my shit wasn't broken. See, this is like Plato's cave then, because you're just seeing like the shadows, but I know how the shit really sounds. No, I can't, all my shit's broken, I'm trying to tell you. Oh, does somebody have an acoustic guitar pickup I could borrow? You know, I mean, I do this fucking crazy shit with feedback. It's wild. It's super wild. Does anybody have any comments or questions? You make a guitar pick? What happened to the guitar player? Oh, the pickup? I don't know. Alright, this song starts quiet, so, yeah, so, I'm just saying, you're either with us or you're against us, like the U.S. and the patience and resolve. Thank you. I don't mind, like, I don't, I don't like to be like at a show and the band's like, come off to the stage. But there's like this weird thing where these guys with cameras are standing here, I just noticed. It's very strange.
It's a fuck you horseshoe! Tell them to fuck off! It's what it's called.
It's a fuck you horseshoe? Oh, you mean like the audience? Oh, I don't care about that. I'm just saying... All I'm saying is, all my shit's broken. I'm having a bad time because there's all this... It should be so much better. But the thing we all need to deal with is either these guys with the cameras need to like try to blend in, you know, because it's very awkward. You're like mediating this experience, like the moment doesn't, you know, you're like this one step away from the moment. And that's cool if you want to do that, I don't care. But I don't want to notice you.
Hey, what do you mean one step away from the moment?
What? I mean, you're sort of mediating the immediate here. That's cool, that's fine.
Time.
No, that's totally cool. As I said, I don't care if you do it. I just don't want to notice it. Because the last thing I want, as the one guy in here with the microphone, is I don't want to be self-conscious while you're all like standing over here.
You wouldn't notice it so much if people like it. You wouldn't notice it so much if people
came in
front.
That's what I'm saying. Either everyone move up a little bit or you guys move back. But like, somehow, and I don't care which happens. I'm not saying move up here, I'm going to stay still. It's really going to be intense if you're standing closer. I don't give a shit. I'm just saying I don't want to... Like, you guys are fine guys. I just don't want to notice your cameras. So either, like, sit in among your friends, or your friends move up, or you move back. We'll be right back. This is your last chance. I do really.
Drink beer at the jackass!
Oh, man.
Here, can we play Jack and Jazz cover?
Oh, man!
Oh, man.
You're
talking a lot.
Hey,
oh, you know any of those songs?
Hey, I do.
Hey, oh, I know this one. I've heard that shit.
Cat Stevens.
Oh, shit. Oh, man, I just grabbed you. What a waste. I already know you. I gotta open my goddamn eyes.
I'm telling you.
Open your goddamn eyes.
That's what I'm saying.
Open your goddamn
eyes. Huh? We suck?
No, you do not.
No, I don't care.
What's he doing?
A song. I know he's tuning. Okay. This is part of the whole thing. I mean, I know there's like this professionalism.
No,
I know there's not any professionalism. I'm saying, in general, like you see like an emo band.
I like your hair.
Or like an indie rock band. Like there's this like professionalism. But you know, there's this real potential to all this. But people just sort of... I don't know if people just don't recognize the potential or it's not interesting to them, but yeah, this is like the best part. So what would you like to say?
Get naked!
Was I say get naked?
Play the first two songs
drink
again,
beer.
We were late.
You were late again?
You told us 7 o'clock, it was 6.
What?
You didn't
start till 7:30.
I thought you said the show started at 7.
Oh. 2 days in a row, you missed the first two songs.
I know, fuck that.
I don't know. So, anything else? I'll tell you something.
Oh!
Hey, Tim! Huh? Did you feel like you were in Harmar's shadow last night?
Did I feel like what?
I don't have the microphone, man.
None of us do, but it's something you gotta deal with.
Did you feel that you were in Harmar's shadow last night?
Okay, I don't mean to like be.
He was in Harmar's band before.
No, I saw this amazing thing last night. But just this morning, like, actually, it's so early, just like probably like 6 hours ago. I shared a hotel room with Harmar, and I saw him wake up in the same little, you know, Harmar Superstar?
Yeah.
Okay, so I woke up, and Harmar Superstars were in these like purple tidy whiteys. And
he didn't change his underwear?
No, he's wearing these purple tidy whiteys and he has like his wild hair and he's like smoking this joint before he even puts his pants on. And he's like, yeah, I want some. And I was like, put pants on first. And, like awake and bake before he even his pants. So anything else? We're gonna play one more song then when we're done.
Hey, oh, whitey tighties purple.
I know, that's the rhetoric.
Oh,
Yeah.